This is Cardinal Spirits Vodka. This is made from white grape. When we were developing this, we tasted probably 100 different vodkas, and the ones we all agreed on that tasted the best were made from grape, so that's the direction we went with it. It's a very clean, drinkable, smooth vodka. Some people say it's even the only vodka that they'll drink straight. It's especially good just chilled or on the rocks, or in a cocktail, like a martini, vodka tonic, vodka soda, things like that.